to do in creating a startup company. So I looked into manufacturing, getting feedback, prices, all that jazz. And so I kind of just made an infographic, like generally what you would need to do, just in a way to present what I found.